Strong. Push.
Are you going to come in? You're good. Okay.
Push.
You're going to pull her the same way, right here. Actually, you're going to hold it here. You're going to hold on her little arm, right here. Okay. So you're going to spread your legs a little bit wider. Now, what you're going to do, you're going to mimic. Like Simon says, come back a little further. Now, look, put your right foot. Swing it over like a wider foot. Right foot. Nope, the other foot. The other one. Swing it. There it is, right here. Now go under her arm with your right arm. You're trying for a kata garuma. She's doing black belt throws this morning. Not ready yet.
I don't want my head to get hurt.
I know. You don't want your head to get hurt, but you're going for a different throw. She's not ready for that. She's going to scoop you up like a body slam. All right, right hand goes under here. Put your left leg, spread your legs, honey, just a little wider. Put your left leg back. Now, all I want you to bend your knees. Pick her up. Just pick her up. Not drop her. Yes.
Can you teach him to roll out of this?
Yes, I will. I just got to get up with him. No problem. We'll get there. All right, now let's see if when he gets back.